Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Approximately 10,000 Americans die from melanoma every year. That means about one person every hour. And it's not only very sad, but also unnecessary. Yes, I did say unnecessary, because there's no cancer easier to detect early than skin cancer, because it's in plain sight. It just needs to be looked for. And when any skin cancer is detected early enough, it's 100% curable. Of course, you should be getting an annual exam from your dermatologist, but the real hero here can be you. That's because you may be able to detect a precancer and even an early cancer by doing a self-exam every month. Just look for the ABCDE signs to find precancerous moles and melanoma early. A is for asymmetry. If you draw a line through the mole, the two halves will not match each other, as they do with normal moles. B is for border. The borders of a precancerous mole and early melanoma tend to be uneven. The edges may be scalloped or notched. C is for color. Having a variety of colors is another warning signal. A number of different shades of brown, tan, or black can appear in precancerous moles and melanomas. A melanoma may also become red, blue, or even have other colors. D is for diameter. Precancerous moles and melanomas can be any size, but when moles are larger in diameter than the size of the eraser on your pencil, they're even more likely to be precancerous or already an early melanoma. And E is for evolving. Any change in size, shape, color, elevation, or other traits, or any new symptoms like bleeding, itching, or crusting, points to potential danger. So if you find any of the A, B, C, D, E signs at any spot on your body, please make a prompt appointment to see a dermatologist. That's how you can beat melanoma cancer and never become an unnecessary statistic. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.